anyone looking, I think, for that rich, rich lower end of the violin will definitely be impressed with this one, because it's also got a clarity and a freshness to that lower end, as well as that lovely warmth, and yet still very clear. A very easy violin to play too, you know, it speaks instantly, but it does have a real warmth.